Hello guys, what's up? And today we're playing some Farming Simulator, and as you can see right now, we're dropping off this Volvo dumper, and it's on FS19. So let's, have we unloaded? Nope, I've not, but there's some things at the farm right now, and they're overgrown, and I wanted to kind of record it and see. With the software, and it ended up all cutting out on things, so I couldn't make that one really well. But let me go to sleep. Go to the farm. Go to sleepies. Because I need sleep. Dun, dun, dun. Why is there a tree there? Right, so these are the trees. They only look like baby trees, but they probably have a lot more growing to do. What tracks do we have there? Wait, oh my god. Oh my god. It's a 1640. Let's try and start it up. The interior looks fine. Oh, it's not having it. Alright, let's look around the farm and see if this is... Wait, this is Duramax! It's a Duramax! This doesn't look that old. Oh, it starts great! That is great! We've had quite a good day so far. We sold a dumper. We were 2 million, we won 2 lotteries, so we won 101 mil. Right, we've got this. This is the 8100. Oh, these were so good. Will this start? No, let's just... I don't think any of this is going to stop. Oh my god, look at this! Oh. That was close. Up there. We need to look at this. What is this? It looks like a JCB fast track. Oh, it's a Unimog. Oh, that's so close. I might just need some easy starting. Do you think we'll start now? Oh, there's another. Is that another 14? For a 40? Oh, I can't think of the name. 4640. Might be, you know, they got a trailer in. Yes, that trailer's fun. It's an old trailer and it's fun. Yo, look at it. Oh, this is cool. Oh, yeah, it's rusty. Like, that won't start. This isn't gonna start. Come on. Do that fan works. That was a bit more. Right, what else have we got? Oh. Right, this 4640. That was close. Smooth, which is that's a good thing. Right. And Duramax is fine. I might joint lead everything with a Duramax. Take the blue. Right, here we go. I'm gonna go for this. With this, yeah. Alright, the jump leads are on. There's another. Let's take the jump lead off. Well, my hat's coming up the top. What's that? That needs to do it. Oh, look! The Massey Fergusons! That's cool! They've got two Massey Fergusons. Oh, I need to go to bed. I'm ready. After this night, we'll put it on real times. The trees didn't grow overnight, but I think that's fine. It would be fine because we didn't want to grow them that much. Well, otherwise, the tractors will be stuck. Okay, we need the Duramax. It's not moving. Oh, there we go. That, there's a header trigger for that. For the combine, which doesn't. Nothing starts itself in this part. And that one up there almost starts. The unit looks quite close. Like a second. Junk leads. This one doesn't look too low. Come on. You know, I might have to start this. Oh, it's running. Oh! It's running. Yes. Okay, we got that one running. Right. I don't know what it is. Try and start the Unimog. If you can hear me, then that's great. If you can't, then I see one. We'll try and start the Unimog now. That didn't need the jump leads. I did that last time. Right, we've got them two need to run for a bit, because if I try and move them now, I'll turn. These haven't been ruined. The person that gave it to me was like, there's some secrets there for you, and they've not been around for over 12 years. Right, this one was close. Let's try it without the ones again. See this? See, it's so close. Okay, that's good. Right, we've got a McCormick, which you've not even tried yet. So that's not gonna start, is it? Right over there, that McCormick. We've got the 8100 and the combined. Next vid, I'm looking to do some off-roading with some of these things. Like maybe we'll take one of the 46 40s. Right, let's try and start her. They look clean. Taking it. Right, let's try the combine. I don't know how close it was, but I think it gets quite close. Yeah. I got it running! Oh, that was some level just started. Let's try it here. We've got 2 meters set. Oh, we've got 3. Alright, I reckon she'll start with the jump leads. With that, we might have to take it to the shop. I know for a fact this is going to start with the jump lead. Told you. Right, we've got most things started. Right, we just got. Okay, let's go and get the turret. I just talked to them and they gave me the tow bar for free, so we got that. And they said that I could bring it up any time and they'll try and fix it for us. This is the thing with that battery's going to go flat, but you know. When we get back, I'm going to finish the video on here, up here, and we're going to try and fix it next time. Alright guys, so we're back now. I'm going to just correct this a bit. I'm going to make the video off and I'll see you next time. Look at that. Perfect. Oh, that was close. Alright guys, I'll see you later. Bye.